friends, welcome back to my channel and welcome if you're new here. My name is Jen, I'm a certified weight loss and nutrition coach and I'm on the WW or the Weight Watchers Blue Plan. Happy Friday, happy November. It's officially the first Friday of November. Happy almost new WW plan point release day. If you haven't seen my video all about the changes that WW is making on November 8th, I will go ahead and link that video down below. It will answer all of your questions about the new plan coming your way very shortly. So if you're excited for another Friday weigh-in, workshop topic recap, I'll tell you about my week, give this video a big, huge thumbs up. And don't forget, if you're new or you haven't yet subscribed, I would love to have you here. Hit the subscribe button and don't forget to click the bell next to it so you never miss a single video. Check out the description box down below where I will link the video on the new WW plan. Nutrition coaching, where I offer personalized to you macros and calories, as well as one-on-one coaching, my 3 recipe ebooks, and stay tuned, in just a couple days, the 4th and final one will be revealed, so you're not going to want to miss that. Links, discounts to all my favorite things, and lastly, come join us on Facebook. We would absolutely love to have you. So without further ado, let's jump into all about my week, the WW workshop topic, and of course, my weigh-in. So like I said, happy November, friends. November is a great month. It's my birthday month. My birthday is coming up here in a couple of weeks, my wedding anniversary. If you didn't know, Troy's birthday is November 17th. My birthday is November 18th, and we got married on Troy's birthday, November 17th. So it's a very busy couple of days. And as always, we are heading to Leavenworth, Washington for the weekend. I am planning to vlog it this time. The last couple of years, I haven't vlogged it, and I've missed it. I've missed having it to look back on, and a lot of you have said that you like seeing just vlogs when we're out and about, the foods that we're eating, what we're doing, and it's so beautiful in Leavenworth, Washington this time of year, so I will definitely be vlogging our little anniversary birthday trip. As I've moved into the month of November, it's been good. It's been busy. I'm currently on my cycle, or my least favorite time of the month, so I've been really tired this week. I've been feeling kind of bleh, you know how you feel that special time of the month. And speaking of feeling blah and tired, in Wednesday's What I Eat in a Day, I gave you guys a little bit of a health update. So I do have some health things going on, or health concerns, that I shared with you in depth in Wednesday's video. So I'll link that down below if you haven't seen it. And of course, I'll keep you guys updated as tests come back and as I move forward throughout figuring out kind of what's going on with my health overall. I'm excited for the new plans to roll out on the 8th. I'm ready for the new plan. I feel like it's going to be better in so many ways. Like I said in my video when I talked about the new plan, there's a few things I'm concerned about, but I want to wait till it rolls out to really make a decision. And I will be putting out a video as soon as the new plans roll out. I plan on attending a Zoom meeting, the first one of the day the plans are released, filming a video immediately and uploading it so that you have the scoop the very first day that the new plan comes out. I went to Jazzercise 2 days this last week. We had our little Halloween get together. I also shared videos and clips of that in Wednesday's What I Eat in a Day. And it's just been a good week. It's been a good week. Aside from feeling kind of blah, I actually feel like I've had a good week. But before I jump into this week's weigh-in, let's chat a little bit about this week's WW workshop topic. And this is how to decode your eating patterns. We thought about our eating patterns. We kind of deep dived into those eating patterns. Now we're going to revisit our notes and we're going to dive just a little bit deeper. Since we've implemented these new eating patterns and we've thought more about our eating patterns, now it's time to look back and reflect on what patterns and changes we've noticed. So number one, we are going to prepare to explore those eating patterns. Get comfy for about 10 minutes. Try not to have any distractions so we can really focus on what we wrote down earlier in the month about eating patterns. Approach it with curiosity because these eating patterns are about recognizing patterns as well as a little bit of self-care. Next up is connect the dots. See what eating patterns pop out to you. What are your eating patterns? I know for me, I'm a late night snacker. hunger. That's a pattern that I get into whether I'm hungry or not. I instantly want a snack when I'm watching TV in the evening. So that's a pattern that I recognize and that I need to work on. Now think about that eating pattern. What worked for you? What went well? What foods did you love? What snacks gave you energy? Were there times that you felt proud of yourself? What added sugar, hydration, and especially those fiber swaps that we talked about last week, what worked for you? And then think about what didn't go so well. What foods didn't you enjoy? Did you feel lethargic after certain snacks or meals? Were there any specific times that you ate when you really weren't hungry? And did the long gaps or hours upon hours between meals leave you entering into that meal ravenously hungry? Now we need to take action based on those eating patterns. Plan number one for the things that didn't work. Plan number two for the things that did work. So plan number one, think about one change I want to make that will work better for me and write this down. Based on revisiting the swaps that we've made, the things that we've done over the last couple of weeks, what worked for you and what didn't? And what didn't work for you, think about how you can make those changes. And then plan number two, one thing I'm already doing that's working great is, and keep doing that. Put that at the forefront of your mind. Keep doing what's working for you. And remember that eating healthy looks different for everyone. There's no one size fits all when it comes to eating healthy. Taking what you've learned and trying new strategies is what makes whatever plan you're following sustainable and livable for you. What you do and what I do can be completely different, but what you do has to work for you. So let me know down in the comments some of the things that you discovered about yourselves, some of the swaps that you made, what worked, what didn't. Definitely let me know down in the comments. I'm curious to see what the last few weeks of topics has meant to you and what you've done to change maybe some of those unhealthy eating patterns. So now let's jump into my weigh-in. Like I mentioned, I'm a couple days into my least favorite time of the month, which is always the worst time of the month for weighing in, if I'm being completely honest. So when I stepped on the scale today, I'm exactly the same. I maintained my weight, which I understand because of the time of the month that I'm in. It can be a little disheartening though, because I feel like I did have a good week, but I understand my cycle. I understand the health issues that are at play here. So I'm okay with having a maintain. It's much better than a gain. And in my opinion, a maintain is a loss. It's a win. You maintained your weight for the week. You didn't gain, you didn't lose, you stayed exactly the same, which is actually a very, very good thing. Next time that I weigh in will be a couple days into the new plan. So it'll be interesting to see what results that yields on the scale. So I wanna hear from you guys. Let me know about this week's topic, but also let me know how your first weigh-in in the month of November went. Did you gain? Did you lose? Did you stay the same like I did? Or how did that go for you? And also let me know what your thoughts are on the new plan. I'm curious to know if you're excited like I am, if you're hesitant, or basically what your overall thoughts are. So lots of good stuff to leave down in the comments. If you enjoyed another weigh-in, another workshop topic, give this video a big, huge thumbs up. It means a lot to me and truly, truly helps out my channel. And don't forget, if you're new or you're not yet subscribed, hit the subscribe button and the bell next to it. That way you never miss a single upload. Check out the description box down below for the 3 recipe ebooks, nutrition coaching, links, discounts to all of my favorite healthy things. And of course, come on over, join us on Facebook. We would love, love, love to have you. We have some fun stuff coming out during the holidays. So definitely come on over, join us on Facebook. Thank you again so much for watching. Happy Friday, friends. And I'll see you in tomorrow's grocery haul. Bye.